All right, we've already showed you guys how you can save a lot of money by using pool noodles to grow your own plants. So that way you don't have to buy any more rock wool, net cups, or hydrogen. And the best thing is, the pool noodles come out to about 2 cents a piece. That's pretty cheap. Now, we're gonna go ahead and show you how you can save even more money by making your own grow pads.